Other Christian organizations are delivering assistance to the tornado victims. Half a dozen chaplains from the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association are on the ground in Moore. Another 10 could soon be headed that way from Charlotte, North Carolina. And Southern Baptist Relief volunteers are traveling nearly 900 miles to Oklahoma from the Atlanta area. They're bringing truckloads of supplies as well as Bibles and teddy bears for the children.
These people's lives have been put on hold, and we want to come in and just help them get on with their lives as quickly as possible. Toughest thing, of course, is just the human tragedy part of it. So the first thing we ask people to do is to pray.
The Southern Baptist team hopes to arrive Thursday. They will then plan to send even more volunteers.